An Alamogordo High School band director is in jail accused of carrying out an inappropriate relationship with a student. Police say 30-year-old Daniel Hale has engaged in a sexual relationship with a 17-year-old female student at the high school for the past 4 months. He is charged with child rape, criminal sexual contact, and contributing to the delinquency of a minor.